Boxing champion Canelo Alvarez will enter the ring July 12th to fight Erislan de Lara, a very tough fighter from Cuba. Herbert Acevedo, what do you think of that fight?
It's going to be a really good fight. I got Canelo taking that fight.
Why?
Just powerful. The fight 154, right? I think he's just too powerful and in that weight class. And Lara went down a lot of times in his career, so you know, I think Canelo will take it by KO.
Vegas Kovalauskas?
I can say the same stuff because I will go for Canelo. That's true because I like Canelo. I like his power, his strength. Like, he's like in the 154 weight class. He's the man. He's the champion. So I think it will be a good fight, but Canelo will win.
Umar
Chima.
Chima. Umar Chima. I saw Cheetah like that.
Yeah.
I like Canelo in that fight. I think he'll knock out.
Who do you like, Robert? Lara. Everybody here says Canelo. Everybody. Canelo Lara is announced. It's official.
What's up, Eric?
It's official, huh?
Yeah.
It's a good fucking fight.
It's a good fight.
Hey, what's up, Neno? It's a good fight?
Hey, good fight.
To me. I went out to go eat. They were like, oh, where are you from, Colonia? No, that was DC.
Tell him you're from Pakistan.
Yeah, I'm from Pakistan.
Jesus. Hey, what was Manny Pacquiao's mom doing at the fight? Can anyone tell me what she was doing?
I haven't seen the fight. I heard everybody, watching pictures of everybody, you know, dance that she was doing some bullshit.
Yeah.
But then, who told me, right? That they showed on camera that she literally was doing it.
Yeah. That's just part of it. That's not all of it.
She put a mojo on his ass.
See, but those are just pictures. I want to see
the video. There is a video. And it looks.
I want to see the video. Yeah. She was doing some bullshit.
Rob, that shit's crazy.
Hey, where's Brandon?
The rosary was in one hand.
Where's the video?
Brandon!
She did not give a fuck.
Hey, what's
Brandon! Brandon, I'm going to tell Brandon he should take his voodoo guy to do that shit.
Yeah, he should. Brandon!
Yay! Hey, if that shit help.
He's having a meeting with the voodoo guy now?
No, he's selling a dog. He's buying a dog.
Oh, cool.
Actually.
Shit, Brandon Packer's mom was probably doing that to his ass in the ring.
Yeah, I'll say that. Hey, motherfucker, you guys not doing too good.
No. Don't you have anyone?
I was doing that to you.
Don't you have anyone in Garden City that does voodoo?
I don't know nobody, man. I'm fucks with that shit.
Robert, you don't know anybody that
I'm
does that?
I'm doing that shit, bro. That's just
no
fake.
One?
That's
that
just
what?
Fake. Hey, it worked.
If you believe in it.
Because look, Bradley.
If you believe in it.
Yeah, you're right.
She had cards in her hand.
Hey,
if you believe in it. Yeah. No, she had cards.
She had a ritual.
I thought she had a ritual.
I'm going to look for the video.
I thought when I seen those pictures, I thought somebody just got a picture of her.
No, she was doing something on TV.
Rob.
She was fucking putting a hex on the fucking ring,
dog. She was.
I thought.
Brandon! You need Pacquiao's mom in your corner, motherfucker.
Brandon believes in that shit.
I know, Brandon fucking believes in that shit. I didn't know that, bro. So it is. So she was. No, not that she was fucking Catholic to the fullest.
Christian.
But he can't go. He can't advance.
What says? Is it playing? No, play it. It should play. Maybe it's tuning up. Probably. It's gonna be some wild stuff. Like, I've never seen that in a fight like that. Maybe WWF.
Look at her. Look at her. Look at her. Read it. Sure. Look at her.
Holy shit.
Look at her. Yeah, the whole fight, dog. The whole fight, every round, in between rounds.
I didn't know that. Look at that.
That shit is evil.
Was she pointing at Timothy Bradley's
father? Hell yeah!
Who else was she pointing at?
The French code.
She threw that shit on in the mojo.
That's cute, right? Cute.
Have you ever seen someone do that at a fight ringside?
Never have in my life.
Hell no.
That's different.
God damn! See?
Look at her.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
So they were even talking about it.
Yeah, during the fight.
They were even talking about it.
What were they saying?
They knew that she was putting up.
Commentators were saying something. So it was her. She's the one fucking making Pacquiao win so many fucking titles in so many divisions.
Yeah.
Holy shit. You know what? That's just not even funny, bro. It's scary. That's just scary, bro.
Bro, the way she's doing this shit, she has bad intent, bro.
That's just not even funny, bro.
She has bad intent.
Back you. Hey, back you.
The Dominican flag is smaller than the other ones?
Yeah, it is. Because they didn't have one. It's the only one they had.
Who's that? Who's that right there?
Irish. Ireland. That's for Donald. Donald, do you know that? What flag is it?
It's an Irish flag.
Yeah, did you know that?
Yeah, of course, I heard you say it.
Irish flag is almost as simply as Mexico flag. Just don't have the birds.
Nah.
You said it was smaller.
No.
Yeah, it is small. The Dominican flag.
Yeah, it is small. It's not because that's the only one
Donald.
They have. He's
Donald's Irish.
Irish,
bro. What the fuck's your problem?
Are you Irish, dog?
I love it.
Get the fuck out of here.
Look at my name. Donald
Panazzi. Well, at least we have it.
That's kind of fucked up.
I'm going to bring another one. That's the only one they have.
Okay. You bought it like that?
I bought it like that because it's the only one they had.
That's the only one they had. Come on. Hey, Felix.
It's not like people are selling them off.
Mira, aquí está Eli. Aquí está Eli para que te lo diga.
Hey, look.
Que salió chiquita, pero no la hace. ¿Cómo lo vamos a poner? Ya lo traemos la grande.
No, yo lo voy a traer.
¿Ya no probamos con eso?
Yeah.
¿Verdad que sí? ¿Cuándo la traes?
Yo traigo la grande.
Ok, tú te la
traes. He's going to bring one from his house.
Mañana en la noche, tú y Donald se van,
Mañana en la noche.
Felix, how are you feeling?
¿Qué hora
la noche? ¿Qué hora la noche? Es como a las 11:30 de la noche.
Está bien.
Mañana, vamos a entrenar y después nos llevamos al aeropuerto.
Here, EsNewsBoxing.com and Melly Sekback. Reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @SekBack.